5 centimeters. So after I've done that, now I'll place my ruler at that same line. Make sure I don't make any mistake. I'll draw another line so you can see. So now I'll place my ruler in this one. I'll take this 60 degrees. And draw the line. And take it the other way. Make sure it's accurate. And I'll draw the other line. Okay, so now I'll extend this other one. Now I also take my measurement 5 centimeters this way and 5 centimeters this other way. Now I place my ruler at this point, the same line. Now I use my 16 degrees set square. Now I will also take my measurement 5 centimeters. 5 centimeters. Also do the same thing. This one like this. 5 centimeters. So you can see that I'm putting another 5 centimeters. So now see, now I'll outline the drawing. That's a simple way of drawing a hexagon. It's 60 degrees set square. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like this video.